You know, in the back of my head, I always knew you'd come back and knock on my door. It wouldn't be weeks or months. It'd probably be years. But eventually you would knock. Sometimes I thought about how I might react. What I'd say. And I thought I knew.